All right. We'll start off with a two-step for those of you who are here taking lessons with Roger and Diane. A big thank you to Roger and Diane, who have always led our dance lessons, and we appreciate it so much. And especially Diane, who's here after hip surgery. And she's still here. Our bionic dance instructor. All right. You guys ready? Are we ready?
Everybody out there can dance like fools to me.
Hey Chris, there's a request for you to move your hand so it's not blocked by the big hat on stage. There's like a 10-gallon hat.
Well, maybe if somebody wouldn't,
like 5 gallons of it is in front of your guitar.
A very clear hat rule and somebody broke it.
Yeah, there is wardrobe considerations.
I thought Grandma told you not to wear the hat.
He's playing the wrong chords anyway, so don't worry. Thank you.
like the waltz lesson too.
And you don't get to hear triple fiddles very often, or quadruple fiddles. It's awesome.
You know, triple fiddles. Now.
It's awesome. All right, we're going to do a little Zydeco number.
Thank you.
Okay, let's change our strategy here a little bit. Maybe we can get us a line dance going. I don't know if there's anybody in the house.
Does Michelle know how to lead a line dance?
How to lead that line dance. Let's get one going here. A little Harlem Shuffle, my friends.
We'll be right back. everything off of
just
that.
Take it.
Turn back on.
Well, that sounds just like me in my younger years.
Well, why not?
It's a fun.
Excuse me, Melody.
I once met the mayor of Bayou Pompo. He lives in Eden Claw, apparently.
I go to Bayou Pompo. I should request.
That's a D.
I'm not kidding you.
Yeah. Yep. D for go.
Yep.
Hi, Mimi.
Yeah. All right. Bayou Pompo by special request.
In a candy. Like a dog. I've
done this in a while.
rock and roll.
All right, we'll do a slow it down with a little waltz.
Hi, nice to meet you.
Happy birthday. PAF, for all the birds who care.
Yeah, so we'll throw a little PAF.
What's she doing?
Thanks for the warning. Oh,
and Ray Fontenot.
Quick PSA, if you ain't heard, if you're not on the Coop list, you probably are, but if you're not, there is going to be a Mardi Gras party here.
Yeah.
There's going to be a Mardi Gras party. That's a Saturday after Mardi Gras, so if y'all are devout, you know, Catholics, whatever the hell celebrates Mardi Gras.
Push your repentance back a week.
Push your repentance back a week and come have a little fun, but... Yeah, Mardi Gras, the Saturday after Mardi Gras. It's going to be a party here. Oh, and you know what? We got this box walking around, y'all. If you've seen this box before, I'm sure you have, but if you haven't, this is the box that keeps the lights on, man. Most of the bands play here, man.
Candy's got it right behind you there.
Yes, the band's here. We're playing for fun and for love and to hang out with y'all. Any money in that box goes right to paying the electrical bills and the garbage and recycling, everything to make this place keep going.
Share baby.
Thank you.
Have you got bad, John?
John did not.
I hope
like
you
that.
Have turned the heaters off by now. If you have not, is that heater over there still going?
All heaters may be turned off.
This is called the two-step de Saint-Marie, referring to the parish of Saint-Marie. The key of D, if you can.
Just look for VCoop at OnlyFans.com. No, seriously, if you want to pay electronically, go talk to Sue, please. Do not go to OnlyFans.
Do not go where?
Don't worry about it, Chris. No, you keep acting innocent.
If I know
you
know.
Heard of it.
Yes, please. Any door you want to open. conditioner open it. Thank you, Candy. I hope that opening is clear and free. It's warm. The heater's wrong. You're prepared for anything. It's good. Yeah.
Everybody for coming tonight, and what a special night it is to have this family here playing at the Coop, and they've been playing here a long time. And also I want you to give a round of applause to Peter Ray up here doing this filming. And anybody wants a copy, anybody here that wants a copy of this film when it's done, we'll let Melanie know through our database, and we'll be happy to let you have it for that night. Special.
You can practice dancing in the privacy of your bedroom.
That's right.
That's right.
Oh, shit. Different keys? There won't be that much. Okay, this is a song we made about my favorite dance hall around here's a band called Smiley's Bayou Club. And we used to go hear a band called the Two Chet Brothers, and we assembled on them probably back in the 80s. They'd already been playing together 45 years. You kind of get a sense. This was truly quintessential Cajun honky tonk, the finest sort. And I tried to capture the feel of it and also commemorate all the people involved. It's called Smiley's Bayou Club in Erath. Erath is way down south in Louisiana. So here we go.
Yeah.
take a little detour from down home. Okay, you want a little swamp coffee?
I can deliver.
Yeah, okay. One by Cedric Benoit. Cajun through and through. I think he made his career right next to Donnyville in up there in Missouri. Steve, what's that place in Missouri where you have all the Dollywood and all that?
Branson in Tennessee.
Branson.
Oh, Branson.
Yeah, yeah, Branson. His name is Branson Missouri.
Pigeon Forge.
He wrote a gorgeous song in this one. Called the Louisiana Fade On You. Cajun music. I'm there's a lot of fun to be had when you branch out and see how small population. Don't go to Zydie for the field. Unless you want to lose your mind. Don't go to Zydie Coville unless you want to have a good time.
There's another one written by Pops. By Grammy Gator.
I'm rooting at the height of my madness. Okay, let's get some rhythm going, guys. I put the monkey on their backs. Hey guys, let's get some rhythm, okay? I guess you like this rhythm and I'll start playing out of the Joe Bruce time. We'll be right back.
Well, my dad kind of brought Cajun music up to the Seattle area, or accepted it into the Seattle area, with a group called House Bayou in 1980. And one year, the co-op preschool needed a Zydeco band, or a Cajun band, and they couldn't afford anything. So I said, maybe we could put something together. And so my dad and I, and my mom at the time on guitar, and my son Danny and David, who were probably in first grade and third grade, and my husband Steve, we put together a little Cajun band, and that started the family band. But before that, my brother Ben had also played with my dad in several Swamp Guys versions before, and then we kind of adopted Chris and Steve back here, and unbeknownst to some people, also in the audience, is my nephew, Dave Burdick, who just came in from Leavenworth. And he was also part of the family band, as was his wife. And so we've been as big as nine and as small as five. And my dad is going to be 89 in March. And I just want to say, this is music. This is what music does for you. It keeps you alive. It keeps your brain going. And ultimately, as we always say up here, it is not about us, it is about you. The dancers are so important to Cajun music, and we feed off of you and our jammers and having fun. And we happen to be up here with mics so you can hear us, but really, we're all in this together, and it's universal, and we just thank you for being a part of this and being here. So first, thank you.
Can I add, David and that guy on bass, they were here for hours today, and they are always doing that. And also Sue Hardy, my wife.
Yeah.
She came in and I don't want to forget because I want to be able to go home tonight.
And so, I know, right?
Yeah, but there's a doghouse between here and there.
So we're going to play another waltz, but I wanted to check in with Dave Burdick to see if he wanted to, when I'm done with a waltz, Dave, you want to play a tune? Are you up for it? Okay, great. Think about what you want to do. We're going to do Tracks of My Buggy, which is an old one we haven't done for a while.
We got to tell you, while they're taking care of some technical details here, that very first family Cajun band that Melanie described with her and me and my wife and just whatever, and the kids and the husbands, was called Blossom LeBlanc and the La-La's. And the La-La's were all of us. Of course, we know who Blossom was.
We know it wasn't you.
I think we know that for sure.
How do you keep getting the band name?
But,
I don't know. I'm always in the front.
I don't know.
My preschool.
Fucking accordion players, man.
It's your preschool.
It was my preschool. That's what started it. It was our auction. Maybe you probably were at that auction. I know. Oh, God. Time goes. Yeah. In the old VFW Hall on Vashon, which is now Prince West.
I also think, just for anecdotally while we're here, I think David and I were mortified to see a classmate walk in to that auction. And now we kind of just drag our friends to whatever show we have going on occasion-wise. But it was not always that way. Time changes.
Just like down there.
Yeah. c'est pour ça que je nuis ma famille est une cassée. Je mets la drogue pour la taxe de mon bonnet.
we'll do a little waltz here. We don't know yet what Dave is going to want to do, but we'll find out, I guess. Criminal waltz. This is for all you criminals out there, as soon as I can. You know who you are. If you are a criminal, get out there and wash your tail off. MG. happens to be the father of my two great granddaughters, Taylor and Dale.
But the drummer is.
But the drummer is hard.
Yeah, that's hard.
And that's all that matters.
I know.
Why is this hard?
I know! I know! We even practiced it for you because we knew you were going to be here.
It's hard because Candy likes to put
Candy
people to the test.
Candy, we're in a class different arrangement tonight, man.
We know what you're up to, Candy. We got your number.
Can I get sound?
No. He will now. All I need to do was turn the switch on, Danny, so just calm down back there.
Okay, I'm ready.
And I never forget to turn the switch on.
I'm gonna move the end tonight.
instruments that this young guy here is using to put out that kind of steam. How about Dave Lang tonight?
What about him? Thank you. He said it. I don't believe that old man screwed up as much as I thought he did. I screw up a lot more than he knows.
Hey guys, I don't want to forget this. Let's make sure. Let's try
something. Why not? Hey, this is a solo flight for this baby.
All right.
This song, oddly enough, is called Zydeco Family. And its words are basically your mama, your daddy, your grandpa, your grandma, Zydeco with them, Zydeco with your friends. And your aunt, your uncle, your cousins, your grandsons, Zydeco with them. Your parents.
Your dog, your cat, a shot, or shin.
Your wife. Your brothers-in-law. Okay, we'll try it. Come on, two, three. Nope, that ain't the right way to count. See, I haven't figured out how to count it yet. So it'll come around, don't worry.
We're working on counting.
Come on, two, a one, two.
Okay, we didn't need it. That's fine. Turn up the corner. We didn't need the melody.
You rock!
You rock! All right, let's do it. Step it fast, and then step it fast.
Come
on. With the drum. And then.
Okay.
And then maybe you may.
Reminder of Mardi Gras in February. This winter will get over. Maybe.
All right, step it back. One, two, three.
Thank you.
Thank you.
done all the damage we know how.
Thank you so much. I'll take it.